be in Amsterdam in 3 hours.
Know that we were very big on spices. We import the spices but never really use them in the dishes. So yeah, so it started off as a small fisherman's village. We became Amsterdam in 1275. That means that next year we have our 750th birthday. That's a good milestone. And well guys, we started to grow slowly from the 1300s on, but I do emphasize slowly.
Ooh, it's looking really nice.
Okay, good.
on.
Kind of. There you go.
Do. You're in the mood for a dance.
Let's not tell them.
No.
Close?
Close.
No, yeah. They
close your eyes.